And now, your first warning weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Roger Griswold.
After a weekend that featured plenty of rain, drizzle, fog, and clouds, things are on the upswing here. We're beginning to dry things out this afternoon. Trend will continue tonight as the storm system itself lifts off to the north and east, and we clear things out off to our west. So overnight tonight, partly cloudy skies expected, and the drying process persists. Tomorrow, we'll start the day with sunshine, and really a nice-looking day on Tuesday with sunshine expected midday. During the afternoon, there'll be some high cloudiness beginning to spill in from the south and also from the west. Clouds will then thicken up tomorrow night with some showers here probably early Wednesday morning. Overnight lows tonight near 50 in Portland, so really not that cold. Mid-40s lowest in Auburn, Bethel, lower 40s in Rangeley. Partly cloudy, mild, 45 to 52. Tomorrow, sunshine, increasing clouds late in the day, either side of 70. Here's a check of the next 7 days.